Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're on our way to the festival. We're so excited. The fall festival. And we got the roof open. We got the windows open. And we're ready to fly. Are you excited? Oh yeah. Can you feel the winds? Trailing behind. Kayla picked the biggest pumpkin they could find. Where are you? So we're gonna get in the car, put some sunscreen on because it's pretty hot. Okay. Oh no, which way? This way or this way? Are we gonna get stuck? Let's go straight. TV.
I can't wait for
Caleb, hey, can you get something out? I just remembered it's on the front porch. Something's out there. Pumpkin, okay?
What? You didn't check it out?
That's what we went on the hayride and it was awesome. And spanked my booty.
Who spanked your booty? Who spanked your booty?
No way, I just said that in my song.
Oh, okay. That was a silly song.
Tell them what you have in your hand.
Hayride. You rode a hayride. That's awesome. What you
said? What? And we got to sit in the very back. But the very back was where the tractor drives.
Oh, cool. Close so to the tractor?
So I got to see the tires roll.
That's like the best seat.
Couldn't even see the dots. The dots were going so fast I couldn't even see them.
Oh my gosh, what dots? The dots? You mean on the tires?
Yeah.
They must have been going pretty fast.
They weren't going that fast. What, is that your favorite part?
Uh-huh.
My favorite part was the maze.
The maze?
Got trapped and we never got to the end.
Oh, what?
It took us a while to get out.
Lisa is not good at mazes.
I know.
Didn't she tell you that?
Well, Caleb was leading this maze journey.
She got lost. She gets lost in mazes.
And then I ran off and then I ran into the end, up into the entrance, right out the entrance. And then Lisa always got stuck because she didn't even know where I was. So she went all over the maze and she got lost and she never got to come back again until the hayride got back.
Oh my God.
Wow, that's quite a story there.
And I was sweating.
Sweating?
Oh yeah, it was really hot. I put sunscreen on him though. But, what else? Oh, tell them about the machine you used.
A gumball machine.
What?
Yeah, but it actually dropped a gumball into the machine, like, ding. And then if you got it into the bottom hole, you lost and you didn't get the gumball, you just went back in. But if you got it to the very top, you get the gumball. And I got two gumballs because it shot two gumballs out. So
well, you had to
pull a lever and shoot
it. And then let go, and then it goes like, and I kept getting into the beginning.
So it was like a
gumball.
Pinball machine.
Yeah.
Gumball pinball machine?
Yeah. But it had gumballs. So and I kept getting it into the very far.
And he only wanted one, so he tried to give the other one to a little girl, but her dad wouldn't let her take it.
Aww.
So I got to eat it. So
you get Caleb's pumpkin. Yes, my pumpkin. I think somebody has a bigger pumpkin than me. Oh my goodness, look at how tiny my pumpkin looks compared to yours. And I thought my pumpkin was big, but it's little compared to yours.
And
look at the top of yours, it's like huge.
Look at and look.
I know, mine also has a hole in the side.
Mine doesn't. Oh, look.
Man, yours is so much better than mine. And it's so nice and big. I should have got the big one like you told me to. I wasn't thinking. I just thought, oh, this one's good. But then,
oh,
can you punch yourself? Look how big he is, he's punching you in the face. Well, yeah, I don't even know if my stencil will fit on here. On this one.
Mine will. Mine will, of course it will.
Of course it will. I better go test mine. That's what we're gonna do. My hair's a mess because we had the windows down on the drive home. I think I have that. Just barely, though. I don't know what I'm thinking. It was between this one and this one. And he wanted me to do this one. So.
Before you do, I want you to help me pick the one we're gonna do. Okay, look, so there's a crow.
I already know which one.
Pumpkin, you smell it?
No.
Ah, it's a pumpkin. That's like a Halloween.
Yeah, get that out of here.
Sniffle. All right, so you like? I think this is a cool one. I think you're right. I'm actually into this. That's
put it
in the
bowl.
That's hard.
Do it
again. Get your hands all dirty. Let's go.
Ew.
I'm gonna pull it off.
Just grab it and put it in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. You should only cut the seeds.
You're too afraid. It's not gonna bite you. You can always wash your hands when you're done.
I don't know what the weather is coming.
Do it.
I'd rather get a spoon.
You can always just wash your hands.
Okay, I'd rather get a spoon.
You can't get a spoon.
Okay, and they live out basically on Lake Conway, like really close to like where mom lives. And take here.
But I gotta rinse them first. So I know. This
is the rinsing thing. Okay, that actually does work.
Yeah.
Let's look online before we do this one,
Caleb, because
I don't want to make it super hard.
I'm afraid it bites on the kid.
You got it.
Oh, it's so slimy now. Oh, that like scared me. It scares me that it's too slimy. It's scares me because it starts flying.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
No, no, move the side. Hold these. No, I wanna wash my hands.
Aw, bud. Hold on, I wanna get a picture of you doing it. Let me get a picture. Make a face like, ew.
Like, ew.
No, like this, just go like.
Yuck. Okay, no, I'm done.
Oh, she didn't even pull it out. He's just like, okay, you need your stool.